We've come to the last piece for the Wind Symphony. This last... Oh, thank you. Now, this piece of music was actually... Well, the movie... Well, not really movie. It's animated movie. Came out in 1994. But it was a production by Walt Disney. Lion King. If you remember the first production of Lion King in a movie. And then 3 years later, it was adapted to become a musical. 1997. And he went on to win 6 Tony Awards because of the success, okay? For those of us here, when Lion King was in town, anybody here went to watch the show? Lion King in town? Very expensive, but you went. Wow, you're very rich. Okay, I'm just kidding. It's quite a good production, I thought. A lot of setup, the whole prop was fantastic, the acting was great, the singing was phenomenal. If we are starting to feel what's the Broadway or the London West End people are feeling. There are a lot more musicals coming to town. If you can, I mean, it's a bit expensive, I know it's a bit steep, but if you can, you should go and watch the musicals, especially our local production. I think we should support the local artists. They are doing very, very well. Yes, woo! And having said that, we are doing one here in October, November, so keep an eye out for that. You should support them, yeah? Yes, thank you. So, without further ado, ladies and gentlemen, thank you so much for your support and encouragement to us. We are very honored with your attendance tonight and your encouragement. So we perform this for you, ladies and gentlemen, The Lion King.
Thank you. Thank you.